Students, now we are going to see the properties of triangle. Already we saw the properties of square and rectangle. Okay, triangle. Triangle abdina tamilla mukkonamnu solli solluvanga. Okayla mukkonam abdina moonru pakkangalai kondathu mukkonam. A triangle has three sides and three corners. Three sides. What are the sides? This is one side. This is one side. Next, this is one side. So triangle has three sides and corners. How many corners? 1, 2, 3. Three corners having. So triangle has three sides and three corners. Okay, now let us see the types of triangles. What are the types of triangles? It has three types of triangles. First one, isosceles triangle. Second one, equilateral triangle. Third one, scale and triangle. Isosceles triangle abdina mukkonam vandu moonru pakkangalai kondathu. Indha mukkonam moonru pakkangalai kondathu. Indha moonru pakkathula vandu irandu pakkangal mattum equal ah irundhuchuna adha vandu namba isosceles nu solluvom. That is two sides vandu equal length ah irundhuchuna adhu vandu isosceles triangle. Okay, for example, this one 4 cm, this one 4 cm, this one is 7 cm. This is called isosceles triangle. Next, equilateral triangle. What is equilateral triangle? This three sides having same length. The moon side equal a irundhuchuna, equal length irundhuchuna, adha namba equilateral triangle nu solrom. For example, this one 5 cm, this one 5 cm. This one 5 cm, totally three sides equal length ah irundhuchuna adu vandu namba equilateral triangle nu solluvom. Next, scale and triangle. Scale and triangle na indha three sides different length ah irundhuchuna adu vandu scale and triangle nu solrom. For example, this one 5 cm, this one 8 cm, this one 4 cm. Three sides different length la irundhuna adu vandu scale and triangle. Once again we recall, isosceles triangle abdina two sides mattu equal ah irukum. Equilateral triangle abdina three sides equal ah irukum. Scale and triangle abdina three sides different length la irundhuna adu vandu scale and triangle. Okay, all of you understand this one? Okay, now let us going to see the property of circle. Circle is a closed curve. Circle vandu oru closed curve, curved surface. Circle vandu closed surface. Idhukku vandu example enna sollalam, bangle. Okay, now let us see the property of circle. Circle has no sides. Circles ku vandu sides kedaiyadhu. Circle has no corners. Corners kedaiyadhu. Circle has a center point. Center point mattum dhaan circle ku irukum. Once again we recall, circle has no sides, circle has no corners, circle has a center point. Okay, okay, idla practice nu kuduthirukanga, fill ups mari kuduthirukanga. Triangle has dash corners. Triangle ku vathu ethana corners irukku? Triangle has three corners. Triangle has three corners. Four sides of a square are, square oda four sides eppadi irukum? Equals. Four sides of a square are equal. Circle has dash sides. Circle ku ethana sides irukku? Circle has no sides. Circle has no sides. Rectangle has dash diagonals. Rectangle ku ethana diagonal irukku? Two diagonal. Rectangle has two diagonal. Opposite sides of a rectangle are, opposite sides of a rectangle eppadi irukum? Equal. Opposite sides of a rectangle are equal. Circle has dash center point. Circle has one center point. Circle ku ethana center point irukum? One center point. Let us recall, triangle has three corners. Four sides of a square are, square oda four sides equal. Adutha circle has no sides. Rectangle has two diagonals. Rectangle ku vandu ethana diagonals irukum? Two diagonals. Next, opposite sides of a rectangle are equal. Opposite sides vandu eppadi irukum rectangle la? Equal ah irukum. Circle has one center point. ओके थैंक यू.